Hi, my name is Suhaila. I got this for my birthday. This is your tube with me, Suhaila.
Hi.
And then this is a Num Num's nail polish maker set. So this Num Num came with the set. It's really cute. You can put this here. And then the Num Num set also has these two little chairs for if you have other Num Nums, you can put them on top and then pretend that they're here to buy stuff. And then there's this little thing that here you put fake nails inside and you close it up. Whoops. that happens a lot with this for some reason. I just won't close it for now. I'm just gonna leave it like this for now. Let it fall. And then I have these little nail polish stickers. When you put the nail polish, you can put them on top of your nails. And then these are the stickers for your fake nails. And then over here is the mixer. Over here is the mixer. And there's more space in the back, but over here is the nail polish. So you take this bottom part off, you turn it off, and then you squeeze it, and then it goes into the bottles. I use the blueberry in this one, and I use some yellow ones, banana. And then I didn't use anything on this one yet. This one I used some strawberry. And then on the back,
I made this one actually, but I made this one a little, but she helped me out.
Over here, there's this little thing that I guess you can put, if you already made fake nails, I guess you can put them in here. And then over here, you can place the little bottles, and then you can place the Num Num here too. That's why there's four compartments. And then over here, I guess you can put the chairs. Yeah, you can put the chairs back here, which is really cool. And then also, you have this thing. You can put the chairs over here. And then you have this thing you can also put over here. Actually, I tried it and it doesn't really go in there, but it's really cute though of what this thing you can, what this thing does of the set, and it makes the set really, really cute, and it's really cute. You put the fake nails, as I showed, fake nail stickers, the little seats,
and
amazing.
And there's a little cupcake over here that you could eat.
Cupcake topping, so cute. And then it kind of matches this because it has the swirly thing and a swirly thing, but this one doesn't have a cherry. The swirly thing, the swirly topping, is actually just hard and it's separate. I think it looks like it can go on something, but I'm not sure, but it can go on. It looks like this thing, doesn't it? I think you can replace it with that. It looks like you can replace it with it looks like you can replace it with the top part of it. Really looks like it. This is white, but those is blue, purple, and that. And it makes a really cute addition. This is a limited edition part of the shaft, of part of the Num Nums. They just took it out. It's so hard to put it back on, but it's really cute. And then, as like I told you, there's so much amazing additions to this little Num Num set.
No.
And then it's just so cute. You can just put that in there, put it over here. It's just amazing. So just clean up. Put this over here. Put this over there. Put this over here. Oops.
Look at this box, you guys. You could dance with it. Put it in the elevator.
Bye, that's about it of this. Bye, guys.
SPPD.